I've heard only, you know, a dozen or 14 days more of water, which, you know, that's not going to get us in the middle of February.
Sweltering temperatures in inland Otago, even the sheep are heading for cover. Water here is quickly becoming a precious commodity.
Some guys are hearing stories about even house water, and that's pretty critical. You know, you can't just ring the water man to come and turn your water on.
The dam supplying the Maniototo region is struggling to cope.
Further down the road, and the temperatures just continue to grow. We're here in Little Old Ophir, where the forecast tells me it's roughly 34 degrees at the moment. So is that a record?
Our record's only 35.2, so we're pretty close to a record.
Sam Leask should know. He records all the temperatures in this region in this small white box.
An official record's got to be taken at the official time of day, which is between 8 o'clock and 10 o'clock in the morning. So you guys will have to come back tomorrow morning to find out what the record was today, if it is a record.
Record or not, this area is used to extremes. Back in the winter of 1995, Ophir recorded the second coldest temperature in New Zealand history, -21.6 degrees Celsius.
This region, it's home to the hottest temperature and the coldest. Have you got a preference from the two?
Oh, I think it's quite nice in the wintertime.
Cold. I like the cold.
The forecast rain can't come soon enough for these parched locals. John McKenzie, One News.